to scan a QR code from a screenshot without any app on Samsung Galaxy S24 Ultra. Open the quick panel. By default, you can open the quick panel by swiping down the top of the screen by using the finger like this. Swipe the quick setting button section to the left to find scan QR code. Tap scan QR code. Tap the gallery icon at the bottom right. Select the screenshot that's contained with a QR code you like to scan. If needed, you can adjust the selected area or move the selected area to make sure that your phone can capture the QR code. And then tap done button to start scanning the selected QR code. Depends on what's inside the QR code. The option you get may be different. As the example, since the QR code we have just scanned contained with the contact info, that's why we are provided with the option to add the contacts to the contact list, call the contact, or send the contact a message or email. Okay, thank you for watching. Please help to like and subscribe. Have a nice day.